Hi guys, it's me again, Vicky. So we're gonna do another Minecraft building tutorial. Don't even ask. I know nobody even answered in the comments yet, but I still don't care. I'm still gonna make it. I don't care. So this tutorial is how to build the first floor of my house. Okay, let's start. Let me just zoom in more. I don't think I can. Okay, right. Let's just put you there. And so first thing you want to do is get a glass pane. Just get a glass pane. Yeah. You want to do that. And then, wait, let me just go down to my base. Put some of my stuff here that I don't need. Right, let me just put that away. So then you want a grass block. And then you just put two of the grass blocks there. And you place an optional trapdoor. I'll show you how. Okay, but I'm going to go for the oak trapdoor. Okay, so you want to put it like this. Like that, so you don't see the dot. And then you want to get a flower. Like a round flower, but you place two of them. Let me get it. I'll just pick a poppy. In 1 hour I have to go, and my phone does not have that much storage. So I need to go quicker. Alright, now that's window done, let's move on. Let's make a TV. So for TV, indeed you will need a black block. Let me just get one. I'll just get some black wool. I know, guys. Okay. That's how I build it. Okay. Please don't judge me in the comments. And now what you will need is that picture thing. Where is it? Have to go fast. Have to search it. Okay, wait, guys. One sec. Okay, I forgot how to do that picture thing. Right, guys, we're just gonna have to search for it real quick. Oh, there it is. Painting. I forgot how it was named. Wow, so how okay, so now we'll place two paintings. Let me just go back into the base from the last video. And just put away that black wall. Right. Now, you want a couch, right? Because why do you think you made this TV? Right, now I think you guys know how to do it right now, like, you know, stairs. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. But we need a type of stairs that looks necessary. That's gonna look very smooth. Why not stone stairs? Honestly, at this point, I don't know. It looks smooth. Yeah, like that. Oh, wait. No, like that. You just want three seats of that stuff. Okay, now what you want to do is make a kitchen. Oh, wait, I have it in my inventory. Okay, right. So you're going to need a block of iron. So you want to delete one of them and one of the blocks, and you want to then need the furnace in the kitchen. How wealthy can you get with those chicken nuggets that your mom makes for you? Okay, right. And then what you want to do is just add it away. Now what you want to do here is add a trap door. So okay guys, this might take a little while. Okay, so you want to like that of a trapdoor to look like that. Now you want a sink, right? You need it. I mean, everybody needs a sink. Well, how to make a sink? You then need to get a bucket. Wait, let me just grab it. Okay, right, we're gonna search. We have no time to waste. I'm not gonna waste the time here sitting. Right. And then you just want to put the water in there, and then you have a sink. Boom. Just be careful not to open that trapdoor because
you're gonna need a lot of sponges to clean that mess.
Yeah. Right, not that funny. Yeah. Right. So now that you did that, you want to make it the fruit more realistic. Well, I got you. Just place two trapdoors. Then boom. You just place the trapdoor there and boom. Okay, so the kitchen is now done. Now we just want the table for the first floor. And then you're done. Right, so I'm not pretty sure how to do that table, but I'm still gonna have to do it. So I still wanna do it, I don't care what it takes. Okay, so wait. I need slab. I think I know what I'm doing. Okay, right, you pick out an optional slab. Yeah, just pick out an optional slab. And you're gonna need a temporary block. Okay, right, let me just open my door there. No, I don't want to. Alright, so our dining table is going to be right here, and then we just add the two oak slabs. You wanna break that piece now, and then you wanna add a fence under.
Don't even ask
what I just said. I said in a record of time. Yeah. Okay, then just put the item frame from the last video. And,
so
then you just connect it to two things like that. And then you have a dining table. Ah, the storm. Wait a sec, guys. I'm just getting rid of the storm. It's gonna keep jump scaring me throughout this video.
Just make it clear and...
Okay, so now we made that dining table. That's basically the end of the video. Yeah. But for optional, you can add some paintings around the wall. Cause why not? It'll look more pretty. Alright, let me just find the paintings. Right there. And then you can just... That's too big. How big are these? Right, yeah, just like that. Yeah. Yeah. No, I don't want that. Okay. Make the first floor. I think I'll make another video on how to make the second floor and the bedroom and bathroom, of course. But that's all for today's video. I'm going to quickly show you how the first floor now looks after we built everything. I think you know how it looks, but so far I forgot the paintings, pretty. Got the TV. Well, I don't like that painting. Yeah, that's way more better. Yeah. Yeah, we've got the couch. Just there is a dining table. And that's our kitchen. And of course, from the last video, a beautiful basement. And that is all for today's video, but I'll see you in the next video. But for now, I'm out.